remember me? I'm the one that picked the apple tree up. Yes, sir, can you remember me? I'm the one that picked the apple tree up.
Hey guys, Feen-Dog here. This is episode 2 of the Feen-Dog Adventures, and I watched it, my video, and I noticed it was a bit dark, so when I have to go back down there again, I will make sure I have some torches. Sounds like a good idea. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is just raid all their villages, like raid the whole village for everything, and then just keep on my way. Oh, fuck. No. Come, where is he going? Get over here, little bastard. Yeah, got ya. Destroy my sword, though. Damn. Ah, who cares? It's just a wooden sword. It's all good, I guess. Okay. Main thing about crops is, yeah, like, just trying to survive. Like, it'll be annoying to have to get some more, like, I guess, some more carrots and stuff. Might as well get them now. Probably not going to find another village when I'm out. This bloody massive farm. Yeah, there we go. Arrows and bone meal, or bones for bone meal. Or I'm gonna save those to get my dog. Yep. Perfect idea. Save it for my dog. Oh shit. Here we go. Life awesome. Got ya. Ooh, more bones for my dog. Got it. Okay. Alright, yep, you're dead, Oh yeah, I reckon just like grab all my stuff. Just head somewhere, I guess. Remember which house is mine. There's one over here, yep. Crazy. Okay. Oh, my diamonds, obsidian, that. Just grab everything, I guess. Before I leave, I'll make myself a half decent sword. Wait, do I have it? Yeah, I do have some cobblestone. What are they doing running around like spastics? Okay, grab that. That. Go. I'll make some. Easy. What do I want? I don't want. I'm not sure. Here we go. Oh shit. Oh, that's my fault. Okay. I reckon head off in that direction. Yep, okay. Here we go. Grab some sugar cane for some books. And make like cakes and shit. Nah. Cakes are, I don't want to make cakes actually. Wouldn't sound like a good idea. Come on. Are you just lagging out? Oh, I can't actually pick it up. I don't need sandstone steps. Okay, so the new update came out the second I published my video. So now there's like awesome as like blocks, like you can get colourful glass. I can make an awesome house with colourful glass, and there's a lot of sugar cane everywhere. You can also make some fishing rods, sticks, and like you can loot, get really cool items out of the water, and then really junky items. That's another good update. There is biomes, really cool biomes, but I'm sad to say I don't think I can actually get the biomes in my world because it's like the day after it came out and yeah, I didn't really have it. Ooh, someone called Jack just Facebooked me and said MegaFeenDog at 5:54 p.m. Wonder what that's about. Feen-Dog logo, just like out of the ground, like how the achievement hunters did it. But mine would be better because it might be out of glass even, or hardened clay, soft, whatever it's called. Yeah, hardened clay. I'm not actually going to be picking up any of this. Yeah, don't really need that. Don't really need that. Actually, I do need the lever. Yeah, I was getting that actually. Yeah, because you need the lever for the books. So that's another thing. But how many books do I have? 42, but that's not gonna get me a full table of XP. So I should get more. Well, those baked potatoes are yum. Ooh, baked potatoes. Here we go. Oh, I reckon my plane should be with something like this, all flat and nice, because I have hills to build shit in, so I might set up camp here, like the night, maybe longer, like years, or decades. Here we go, let's make a house right here. Jungles that way, so I have to get some more of their wood. Get more jungle wood. Here we go. Probably the most shittest house I've ever seen and stuff. No, I'll make windows later. Don't want skeletons shooting through. Another important thing is to start. Oh, gay. Hey, man. Start making some. Wait, what? I have to get some fresh wood. Make some torches so you guys can see. Yeah, it'd be quite shit if you just can't really see. That'll be very unfair. We'll get wood. But I did get wood before. That's silly. No! No! Damn. Okay. Fuck, that should just be enough, man. There you go, that's two walls. Or too high so no mobs can get in except for the spiders. Make a front door. Make a roof later. First I have to get at least some four torches down. Now I have to get some more bloody lights, pieces of wood for more torches.